Amada is presenting his solution for IoT and smart factory. The factory will try to get the best from your factory. Amada aims to satisfy the customer, providing a total solution from machine to customer. There's a new and flexible approach with modular architecture and web-based and cloud technologies. Paperless solution with high process automation and a digitalization of the entire smart factory. So we're trying to connect with external ERP and to make a management of the orders and the production and to schedule the orders and the production and to manage also manual phases with the work navi and to perform a machine monitoring through web application and cloud technology. In this way, Amada would like to concretize the IoT and smart factory functions with a front office function, with the scheduling function, and also with traceability and production status monitoring. And here we can have the order status dashboard and also an ERP interface and a CAD interaction with Amada products, with Amada 3D CAM. And the other phase will be the scheduling management of the production activity. We have a smart grid for nesting groups and then an activity scheduling tool and machine workload management to load the working of each machine. And also we are able to see the details about the working phases for each machine. And in this way, the customer will be able to better balancing of the working. Also, we have a tool for traceability to keep track of the defects and of the timing of the manual phases operation. In this way, the operator is guided through the productive phases, also manually phases. And about the production status, we have real-time data collection for feedback about production and also the status of each machine through the mobile app that connects you directly to your machine.
Here we have Amada Machine Monitoring App. With this cross-platform application for Android and iOS devices, it's possible to monitor in real-time the status of each machine, cutting and bending machine, and also to check some KPI and statistics related to this machine, as machine efficiency, material used and setup time, alarm list and last programs that has been cut on the machine.